Irma, he would cry because so much damage happened to him. So a lot of kids suffered from it, even adults.
I don't care if you're 7 years old or 17. You guys have the power to do so much. I see it in you. And man, it's gonna be great.
It's important that you realize your potential. Anytime you start hearing those negative thoughts about yourself, that's not from God. And that's not who you are. Who do you say that I am? I don't care who everybody else says I am. Who do you say that I am?
And you guys are strong. You guys are powerful. Look how far you've come in only 6 months.
But the thing about it is that you guys, all of you, get an opportunity to rebuild. You believe that you can, or you believe that you can't. You're right.
Be careful of what you think, because if you have a really negative mind, you could become in a really bad situation and you don't really know how to get out of it. But if you have like a really positive, good vibe, like you can do anything you put your mind to.
God has given each one of you an opportunity. Okay? Each one of you has an opportunity, and that opportunity is to wake up every morning and make decisions for yourself.
I came here all the way to this island to tell you all that. And what you do from here on will continue to show you strength and show who you really are.
One, two, three.
BVI Stronger!